like his passing.
Okay, the first for sure, I'm happy for my three goals, but the most important, we won the game. We won 5-0. We are very happy because 5-0 is a good result to go outside in Denmark. And we play now Xanthi, we start the league, so we have to prepare for Sunday and after to play second half in Brøndby. But it's better to win 5-0 than 1-0, so we have good advantage and we will see in Denmark.
Do you expect to score?
Okay, I go to every game to score the goals. Last games against Slovakian team, I don't score. I say, okay, come next game, and next game I score. So I always go to the games to score, so now I score and...
I say, do you expect to score 5-0?
Ah, this, no. For sure, no, we don't expect, because we see the Brøndby is a good team. But we play from the first minute, we play very, very well. We keep the ball, we defend very good, we go offense, so we'll play very well and we score 5 goals. It could finish 7-0, 8-0 easy. But we are happy for 5-0 and we
first
will see.
First time, Tuma full. You're feeling?
Ah, no, first time. Last season was also Tuma. Ah, this season. Of course, I know when it's Tuma full, it's very good because the fans are great and we are very happy to play. In front of the fans, they help us, and of course it's better than empty. So we are very happy, and we have to show them performance, good results, and I hope they will come also next games.
You play tomorrow, it's very good for you.
Ah, of course it's good. I like this position because I can move everywhere, and I like this where coach put me. I must to play there, so he put me to play center four, and I play center four, no problem. So I'm very happy. Thank you.